everything changes.
Thank you.
Are you ready? For the thousands in attendance and the millions watching around the world, from the capital city of the United States of America, Washington, D.C., ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble!
My name is Blade.
Good evening, everybody, or good afternoon, wherever y'all from. What's up, what's up, what's up? Emilee, Fast, Katie, Jen, what's up, everybody? Yes, another Animal Crossing stream, I hope you don't mind. That's two today. man, I just can't get enough. Let's go, let's go, let's do this. But tomorrow, there will be no Animal Crossing, so keep that in mind. I will be streaming Resident Evil tomorrow, so look out for that. Let's see. Well, I got mail. Hey, Grace! Well, I haven't seen you in a while. How you been? How's life? How you doing? Oops. I got a gift. From... Wait, these are already taken, right? Okay. Worm. Dum dum want gum gum. Hey! Worm is so mean to me. So what do you do with the gum? It just goes in your mouth? No, not drop it. Oh my god. Again, I dislike this a lot. Oh, it's just always coming out of your mouth. I don't know if I like that, because it doesn't look like gum. It just looks like a pacifier or something. It's cool, though. Alright. Now, take the wand back out. I hear another, Man, they just... Yeah, or snot bubble. Yeah, that too. I hear another one of those gifts. Oh, right there. God damn it. There we go. That's an egg. Of course it's an egg. So I got this last stream. I don't know if y'all saw this. Booyah. It's adorable. Okay, so what I want to do today is I do want to try out another Tarantula Island. We'll see. Hope it's not raining anywhere or that we get good islands, but I do want to try one. And if not, we'll just collect everything on there anyway and sell it. So either way, we'll be aight. We'll sell the coconuts. Put that in storage. My daughter and I literally haven't moved from the sofa since this morning stream. We're morphing to the sofa. I love it. I just bought Portia and Fire Emblem Warriors. Wow. Nice. Portia's great. I do miss that. There's just so many games, you know? Portia, Stardew, this. There's so many games to play. It's just not fair. Okay, let me walk my beach. sell some stuff, and then get ready to go. You know what? I kind of want to bring this too. Oh, I don't have a shovel. That's right. So how was everyone's day? Anything special? Except for you, Katie. I know you just sat on the couch. All right. Let's go walk. Just go walk the beach. No. But I'm starting to add to my collection. Your Switch collection? It's a great collection to have. I'm finally getting up to do dishes and laundry. Gross. Emilee, how's Ghost Adventures? Any crazy evidence? And Grace, how you been? I haven't seen you in like a few weeks, I feel like. Maybe a few months. Did you get Animal Crossing? Damn sea bias. Except I was just watching was scary, but I forgot what they were, where they were. Yeah, it's good stuff. I love their spirit box sessions. Some place that I've never been explored by ghost hunter people before. There were bars in the building. People committed suicide. Oh man. And there was a little creepy freaking tunnel system. Ooh. I think I remember that one. Chris, what's up? Awesome, yeah, Jen, definitely. Add me. Can someone put a Switch FC exclamation point? Switch FC and just add me. Salma, how you been? Let me check this guy. Maybe he's building something. There's my Switch code. Go ahead and add me. My Switch will kill me from digging the garden, though? Oh, yeah. I actually, yeah. Yeah. I don't know what else to say. I did some painting last night where I was on my knees on brand new carpet, so it actually scratched up my knees, too, but yeah. I love it, though. You're gardening. It's cute. Look at this. I love the addition to the thing here. They're just chilling, having a good time. What is that? Looks like it's sushi, candy, fries, a couple drinks. Oh, it's orange drink. I see you. Okay, there's a lot of squirters. Damn it. But I just hit send when you said that. Wow. Oh, cool. Hey, sisters. I hear it. It's coming in from an island. Oh my god, I got it. And it's damning. Whoosah. So when I go tarantula hunting, should I save all these eggs? I don't even know anymore. One right next to me. Did they up these clamps? Eggs are pissing me off, I know. I mean, I get it, but geez, chill out. Oh, I'm full. Oh. Let this go. What? No! Yeah, the gnomes are great. Okay. Let's make some bait. We got sixth. Carson, what's up? You are back. How you been? Everyone wants to know if you want cherry blossoms wallpaper. Cherry blossom wallpaper. I mean, sure, yeah, why not? Maybe I'll put that in my bathroom. Yeah, I'll take it. I want everything. Everything! Wait, did I get any fish? Sorry, dude. Here you go. I'll take it. Thank you. Okay, bye. What's up, gaming? Hey, Jake's back. Good seeing you again. How you been? Welcome back. More days until my birthday. Cool. How old are you turning, if you don't mind? You don't have to answer that, but if you want to. Minecraft server. Oh my gosh. When's the last time you all on our Minecraft server? Hey, Katie, do you play Minecraft? Damn egg. Alright, let's go. Let's get out of here. Let's get a couple tickets. You haven't played Minecraft? Interesting. 10 years? 10 years old? I do not. I tried one time for 5 minutes. I didn't get it. Oh, okay. We have a huge Minecraft server. where most, a lot of people have, we have our own world, and it's really fun. But if you don't play it, no worries. You're 10 years, you're turning 10? Oh my god. okay. A baby, I know, right? 10? Well, glad you're here. Welcome. Bad or good? I mean, it's good. You're young. When I was 10, I'll tell you what, I was never in a video game live stream chatting with people. That was not invented. Wish I was 10 again. Double digits. Now I'm officially, I feel old. Yeah, tell me about it. Me, you. Emily. So to invite, okay, cool. Awesome. All right, so I don't think I have enough room for a lot of stuff, but we'll get rid of it. I don't mind getting rid of hardwood, and these tickets will go away. I don't mind dropping all this stuff, so we'll be okay. Let's get out of here. Let's get this done. How am I? My age is a secret, but I was born in the 40s. That's all I'm going to say. it doesn't matter what server it's on. It's, I mean, I play it on Xbox, so, but anyone can play it as long as you have a Microsoft Bedrock Edition. Ooh, a mystery. It's not really a mystery. I like people guessing. I was born in the 80s. That's all I'm going to say. So I can be anywhere from, I can be turning 30 or turning 40 this year. Or already turned that if my birthday passed. So, there you go.
You can take a guess.
If it's the Xbox edition, it probably won't work. You need the actual Bedrock edition. Okay, yeah. Well, okay. So my birthday is May 27th, Emily. My birthday is May 27th. So, is May 27th, am I turning 30 or am I turning 40? So, think about it. Your voice doesn't say 40. So, like, 29, 30, 32-ish probably? Ooh. It's good guesses. My voice is not 40. Interesting. Maybe, what's a 40-year-old voice? Like more Batman-y? Like this? Should I talk like this? Is this more of a 40-year-old? Oh, look, rocks. Oh, of course, we got more cherries. Oh, is this a good place for tarantulas? What do y'all think? This sucks too, huh? Alright, let's do our thing. Ow. Ooh, Katie, she's smart. I'm guessing 30s. Well, I'm definitely in 30s. You don't have an old man's voice. 54? My dad's 46? Jeez. Damn it, I missed that. Chat! Oh, but she's in a bottle. Okay, sweet. So, work, Emily. Awesome. Hey, a mountain sandy. What's that? Mountain sandy? What the heck? I don't get what that is. A little mountain? Is it it's like a fake mountain? You sound 21? Hey, thank you. Sandy, not Sandy.
I don't know what that means.
Oh, Standy. My bad. Man, I can't read. The chat's really small from where I'm sitting. Mountain Standy. Okay. Whoa! Look at that moth. That's the first one I've ever seen on a tree. Nipples! Whoa! Man, I should have, like, ran this way. I was dumb. I should have ran this one, did this. God, I'm stupid. Okay. Next time. Oh, a new recipe. Oh, look at that. There we go. Earth egg. I think we got them all now. If I'm not mistaken. I'm at 33. Ooh, good guess. I don't know. I have no idea. I forgot when I was born. I was left on a doorstep of a monastery, and it says, born in the 80s, bye, and left. So I have no idea. Can't see what's dropping. Oh, it's money. Oh, no, it's eggs. I guess I should pick these up since, you know, we're gonna be doing this. Let's see how this works. How are rocks dropping eggs? Because someone put them in there. The Easter Bunny has magical powers. Man, that dropped all eggs. What? I got another one. I got two more. Hey, look at that. Oh my god, look at this party hat. Look at this party dress. Wow, I'm unlocking everything. It's too much, man. It's just too much. Water bugs are gross. Ooh. I haven't seen them yet. I just saw that moth, though. Have you seen that? I was born in 2007. God damn. I'm 12 going on 13. Woo! Oops. You're only 15 fast? Jeez. You know, you realize how many young people are watching this platform. But we got a whole bunch of age groups here, so it's awesome. Cause think about it, you got the Carson, you got the gaming, you got the fast, and then it moves on to, you know, like Salma, Red, Chris, though, you know, that age right there. And then it goes to Katie, Emilee, me. You know, there's a cool little group we got in there. Jake, you're 10? Holy God. Whoops. Everything PC? Yeah, look. Katie, I'm pretty good at, you know, when I play a game like this, or a rated E for everyone game, I keep it pretty comfortable for everybody. But when I'm playing like Doom, or Call of Duty, or, you know, any of those rated M violent games like Tomorrow for Resident Evil, watch out. turning 40 in December. Okay. See, then we got Jen. That goes with, you know, it's like Tortoise and Casey. We got that age group too. I fell asleep when you two guys were on the toilet together. What? Yeah, for oldies. And it's not raining either, so this is like my best chance. The last few tarantula stuff was not successful. It's almost right, but the waterworks being everywhere. Man. I like how my inventory's full already. Man, I wish Worm was here. They're the best person ever. Oh, hey, Worm! Hey, we're just talking about you. What's up? I haven't seen any water bugs yet. I guess we'll see. Oh my god, my pockets. They're already full. Can't stop catching fish though. It's like addicting because you just want to see what it is. Sorry, this is my last fish. Okay, yeah, because the most of them are eggs anyway. God. All right, let's go around. Stop messing around. Did I do this one yet? I don't think so. Can I hop over that? Jeez. Well, we gotta take this out anyway. I wish I knew more about bills and money managing when I was little. Dang, money goes quick, I know, right? Yep, I got my first credit card when I was like 19, 20 years old. It was like a $1,500 credit. And it didn't go too well. I messed up really early. It's like $1,500, sweet. Nope. It's not the way it works. I'm wasting all my Nook miles trying to find a cute island to move. Wait! Oh, islander to move in. Okay. I thought you can move to an island. I actually can't wait for tomorrow, so when you guys see my island on Saturday morning, you will see my new house location, and I'm gonna decorate. It's gonna be fun. What the heck? Cover that up. I don't think I need more wood, but I can drop this, though. I bet they'll leave these eggs behind. No! Whoops. Don't go to college, guys. Student loans at the wazoo. I know, right? I have a couple cousins that are paying so much money. Oh, God, another moth and I blew it! Okay, this is gonna get crazy. Let's just swap for the coconuts. I don't even want that. See if I can get these eggs. Hey, so if I leave stuff like this on the ground, is that okay? Uh-oh. Well. Hey, if I get stung again, do I get teleported back to my island, or I just get teleported here again? Let's drop some, let's drop some eggs, man. Like, I'm, you know what, let's drop these. I guess I should make medicine. You'll stay on the island? Okay. But I don't want to faint, so. Let's craft some medicine. Where'd the medicine be at? Right here. Don't drop it. Ah, better. I know I do want that moth when I come upon it. Go away, bud. Ah. I'm gonna drop all this crap here. All right, Emily. I'll be her. I haven't seen any of those bugs. When do they come out? Oh, there goes the axe. Alright. Get somewhere. Just gotta eat a few of these. No, I keep dropping. Boom! I like that joke of the day. That's great. Tarantula Island experts. Is this pretty much it? Or did I just waste my time again? There's one. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Want to do it the... Let's see if we can do this the pro way. Awkward! Oh, and it killed itself in the water! Okay. I'm alright. Have your word there, civilian. I thought you might have... Got you. Thank you. Alright, well, that was one tarantula. I haven't learned their movements yet. So I was too close to it. Bro, real smooth. Okay, well that was one, so that's a good sign, right? Oh, I gotta get rid of this rock. Hold on. Look at all these fishies. I should have at least caught one for now. I want to catch at least five. Give me five, and that's all I want. Not these damn eggs. I'm on a slope. I wonder if that's gonna hurt it. Oh god. Oh god! Hold on, watch this, watch this, watch this. Watch, you wanna see the skills?
In all my years of calling games, I don't think I've ever been this excited.
You're excited? Feel these nipples.
It's easy, guys. That's how you do it. That's how you do it. Mind blown, I love it. Perfect emote. Thank you. Thank you for using that. Come on, bring them on. I'll show you how to do it too. I'm gonna run straight up to one and I'll show you. I can find one. How many more do I have? My inventory's full. Screw that. Hold on. We're about to drop this wood. We're about to drop this. And then we'll see what we do from there. So where are these water bugs? Or the stick bugs? Whatever you say you guys said they were. Got stood up at a Valentine's dance? Oh, but you're 10 years old. It hurts? Man. If I was 10, I would have been like... Man, when I was your age, I hated girls. That wasn't not even on my mind. All the girls had cooties. Or whatever, if it, maybe it was a dude. But still, dudes had cooties too. Tarantulas. I think they're scared. They're scared what they just saw. Whoa! There's the water bug. I see it. Wait, can you catch it with a net? With this? I saw one in the water. What do you do with them? Dude, still have cooties. Yeah, I agree. Got kicked in the nuts? Okay, yeah, that hurts. Wait, so I got one. Ew, gross. A giant water bug. All right, well, I'll take it because I want one for my thing. Blade, I need to get hardwood and rocks. Yeah, you gotta shovel the stones, the rocks, and then hardwood, you just gotta chop down trees, they randomly pop out. But your island will run out of them fast, so you might have to travel. Just take your time. Finally got roses. Nice. Hey, Worm, you can probably come to my island and grab some roses. I got a bunch. Roses just for you. Okay, I don't know if there's any more, there's no more tarantulas. What colors? Yellow, white, red, and I think some pink. And like an orange here or there. All right, no more, there's no more ranchulas. Okay, I'll let you know if I, there's pink. Yeah, yeah, I'll let you know. Okay, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go fishing for a bit, see what we can catch. And then, hopefully ranchulas will start popping out. Whoa. Thanks for the sea bass. They're starting not to come out? I hate when that happens. Let's try over here. Man, the bait's not working today. Let these go. I don't even want these. Dab, dab, dab. I wasted 6 candy miles on ugly villagers. Oh, man. Tay, so how come you just travel to random islands? This is like my fourth island I've traveled to, and I've never seen another villager. I've seen them a couple times. I invited some of them, but lately I haven't seen any. Can you see it? There you go. Okay. Waste of bait. Throw these away. You can go home now. You only see them when you're inviting the first three. Huh. So it looks like the ranchlas have not come out. These water bugs are gross, man. Just look like little turds. She was the one, but she said poo? What? I get it. I just can't believe you're 10 years old and you're talking like this. I was talking about completely different things when I was 10. Damn. Maybe only two ranchlers were on here? Most mature 10-year-old ever? I guess. I mean, talk about girls is not really mature. But. Definitely more than I was. I didn't really get into girls until, like, I don't know. What's 7th grade? 13? 13, 14? Damn, there's no more ranchlas. We had two in, like, 3 minutes, and that's it. Maybe there's too much stuff everywhere. There's water bugs, man. How much do water bugs sell for? Does anyone know? Maybe I'll start getting rid of water bugs. They start approaching. Maybe there's only a limited amount of things that can spawn. Like these guys. Just get rid of them. Out of here, bugs. So I'm gonna try to scare off everything else. Ah! Holy God! Oh, it fell in the water! I didn't even see where that came from. Man, I had it too. I had it, but it fell in the water like a clumsy idiot. Okay, it looks like it's working. If I just get rid of these gross things. Yes, I'm gonna stream tomorrow around 6 or 7 p.m. Eastern, and we're gonna play some
Resident Evil 3 Remastered.
There he is. I see him. See him? Okay, so it's working. You gotta take away the, you gotta take away the water bugs. And the water bugs will, and the tarantulas will start appearing. Okay, I wanna do this the right way so I can actually catch him. And then the next one I will try to be fancy. Because I want at least, I want at least two of them. Okay, that's good. Okay. Another water bug. See, you grab this. Ah! Okay. And then we just get rid of it. That's what it is. I think there's too much stuff spawning in the game. So you have to, you have to get rid of them. There's another one! See? It's working! Okay. Okay, let's be fancy with this, alright? Watch this. Ready? Actually... Look at that! Don't even have to be fancy! You just go up once, walk... Okay, okay, okay. That's tree. There's another one right there. It's working, y'all. It's working. Here, guys. I'll show you how it's done. See? You just run and grab. Let's give away more water bugs. Actually, I need one. I need at least one. Do these two? Get rid of these? Get rid of these little things? No one wants these. I was gonna send you the blossom thing. I was gonna send the blossom thing to Blade, but you're not on your island. I don't have to be on my island. See that little bug right there? It's gotta go. There's a tarantula right there! Check this out. Again, Tarantula 101. I was too close. Too close. I was too close to that one. Not friends in Animal Crossing? Oh, really? Well, I'm gonna be your friend anyway. Emilee, you see those fails? Take away those fails, because watch this.
It's showtime.
Let me put, I almost want to put a fossil away. No, you gotta go. So that's, well, that's the key, everyone. Take away the water bugs, and then more tarantulas will spawn. These things too? I should have just scared that one away, but... Get away. There it is. I'm about to say, you can almost hear them, right? You can almost hear them, like, do a little hiss when they spawn. It's easy now, y'all. You just gotta learn where to stop. And then you got it. You gotta stop far enough for when they jump, you can grab them. Because they do a little hop first before they come and bite you. Keep that in mind. We're gonna drop these rooks here. We don't need all these rooks. Right there. I said, I told you. I heard a hiss before I saw it. Oh, here we go. Uh-oh. Oh, God. I see. Oh. Okay. I had it that time, but I just missed. It was a weird angle, and don't touch me. It's a weird angle. I had it, though. The net just hit the side of him. I had him. Okay, this villager is ugly. Okay, this villager's ugly. I'm gonna scream. Man. Is that what you do in real life? When you see ugly people? Ah! Alright, Jake, keep it gangsta. See you later. Thanks for coming by. I see, I heard it. I think I heard a hiss. Maybe it was me walking through the bushes. Okay. There's a water bug. No, I did! See, I told you! I heard a hiss and there it is. I got it down. I got it down now. Ugly rhino? Are you kidding me? Hey! We're gonna drop the sand dollar. We don't need that anymore. I guess we can drop a fossil. I'm aiming for, how many do I got now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. If we can get 10, that'd be nice. It's a water bug right here. A big moth? Man, I wish I saw two of them and I let them go. Thank God people don't scream when they see ugly people, or else I'll be deaf. Stop. Trying to get these fish out of here, too. There you go. There it is. I really want this one, so let's try to... So, are you gonna invite anyone to your island, or everyone's too ugly? Honestly, about to drop, drop these cherry blossoms, because I have a whole bunch, I believe. Okay, we're going to buy, get one more, okay? Uno más. No, no, we can drop this dab. What am I doing? Drop the dab instead. Or both. I'd probably chop the cherry blossoms next. There's another one. Ah, it's working. Finally, guys, we did it. Tarantula Island. Watch this. Ready for the skills? See? That's all I gotta do. There's one cute rhino. Okay. I'll let this game surprise me. Okay. I have an ugly, but two, or ugly two, but they're nice and funny, so. That doesn't matter. They gotta be hot. Who cares if they're nice and funny? They gotta be good looking. That's how you live in this world. So these two insects right here? Gotta get rid of them. See, I just heard it. I just heard a hiss, which means the tarantula is on the island. How much you want to bet? $1 million? Could have sworn I heard it. Oh no, it's a bug. Okay. Maybe it was me walking through the, I didn't shake on it. Let it go. No, the cute one is white. I think the pink one is Renee. I'm pretty sure. Being honest gets you nowhere anymore. What? That makes no sense. There it is. There's our 10th victim. Skills. I'm about to drop these eggs, to be honest. Well, you can stack them pretty good, so it's okay. You know what? Let's drop this fossil. Who cares? Alright, ladies and gentlemen. I think we're good to go. I think we got enough. What do we got? What do we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10? What's that? 80 G's right there? Let's see if we can spot a random one on the way out. Because I'll get rid of this pack of hardwood. I don't care. I should get rid of all my wood, to be honest. Because I have so much wood anyway. I think that's it. I'm not even seeing water bugs anymore. Get out of here. Yeah, it looks like only these bugs are spawning. At least I can get back home and sell it before Nook's closes. There it is. Our final one right there. The money shot. Okay, I'm going to try to let it chase me and catch it like I did the first time. Actually, no. Let's just grab it. Let's get it done. Let's get this done. Swap it. Let's get rid of the softwood. All right, let's get out of here. Woohoo! We did it! The 13th stream, we finally did it. Thank y'all for your help. Appreciate it. Let's get out of here, my dude. Sorry, I'm back. My daughter tripped outside and got a boo-boo. Oh, no. But hey, those boo-boos were the best. All right, let me take a sip of my water. Give me a second. All right. Let's go cash these babies in. How many did we get? I think we got 11. Good amount. Will you check your mail? Okay, got you. I want to sell. I'll show you what I'm offering. 2 gold nuggets. Tarantula. I need to bring that water bug. Boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom. Look at that. 100 G's on the dot. Woo! I kind of want to get, this thing. If this is a smoker, that's pretty cool to have outside. 5,500. Done. Now let's go pay off some of our loan. Dad's out getting her surprise. Mega toy egg from Target. Nice. Sounds adorable. This is like rocket science to me, Blade. it's not that difficult. These games are almost made for kids. Let's do... There we go. I don't think I got anything from here today, did I? I think I got the bandana. That's it. All right. Easy to figure out when you're actually doing it. Yeah, exactly. It's not that difficult at all. They made this game really simple. Okay, let's see what Chris sent me. Oops. Oh, Autumn. Well, Autumn sent me something. From Chris, oh. You didn't make a flag? Oh, okay. Oh, Cherry Blossom, oh, thank you. Thank you so much. Let's go freak out Blathers really quick. Giftception. Wait, did Autumn send me that? She's playing, she's not on stream? Autumn. What was I doing? Donation. Look at it. The only way I can look at it is... I put it in my house. Nope, that's it, my boy. Okay. Let's go see really quick. Hopefully they're building something. Oh, by the way! I need to mount, I'll show you guys in a second. There we go. Preoccupied right now. What are you making? Currently making a mum wreath. What's a mum wreath? Oh, is that... is that the flower mums? Emilee, do you have this already? I remember you saying you wanted some mums for your house. Oh, I didn't sell a tarantula. I have one right here. What'd you guys tell me? okay. So we would have had 108,000. I already have one as a pet. Oh, there's it right there. The mum wreath. Adorable. Oh, I need mums. I don't have any mums. He can be Worm Jr. Yeah, I already have one. I already have one in my living room. Yeah, I already have a Worm Jr. So this one is useless. See right here. Worm Jr. right here. I'm about to get rid of this koi because kois are not even special anymore. There he is. Okay, let's check out this wallpaper. Whoa! Check that out! Whoa, and it actually, like, falls? There's actually, things falling. That's actually pretty nice. I don't want to keep it in the gym. That's pretty cool. Worm Jr. is cute. Gasp, I want that. Ooh. You want one worm? There you go. Chris got the hookup. That's really cool. Let me put the other one back on. I like it a lot. Thank you. That will be for my bathroom. When I get a bathroom. Smoker, we're putting this thing. Putting this thing. Wood, we're gonna go get some wood. I don't think I even have my axe anymore. I have no wood. Actually, wait, I don't need that. Oh, maybe I still do, don't I? Oh, I'm good. Oh, I need wood for this one anyway. Okay. How many blossoms do I have? Let me see. No. I have, okay, 20 in my inventory. All right. I don't even want to pick up eggs anymore. Hey, Mo. Awkward. Hey, Mo. Mo, look who it is. Hey, Katie, are you still here? Your friend Katie is from Misty Moon? I heard of that place. They make really tasty tabla-la-la-la and peach lassie smoothies. Hey, do you make good lassie smoothies? Nice. So what is one thing you guys would change in this game? One thing that isn't up to par. Alright, Worm. Good seeing ya. Thanks for coming by. Hey, tomorrow night, Resident Evil. Be there. Wish crafting was easier? Okay. Crafting multiple at once? Yes. Or having a grid? Having a grid when we place shops? Oh yeah, that too would be nice. Mm-hmm. I agree. Yeah, craft more than one thing at a time. I agree. I think it's one of the number one things. Other than, like, you know, when people come to your island, you have to watch, like, a 1 minute, 2 minute cutscene. They gotta get rid of that, too. Wow, everything's breaking on me. What do I have? Only four. I need more wood. You think this is gonna fall in the water? Damn it. I can't even. There's too much crap in the way. This is all gonna be gone. Where'd it go? Oh my god, I missed it right in the middle. Am I too far? I'm about to make it go in the water. All that for an egg. Oh my gosh, everything's breaking now. What the heck? All right. I need more sticks. Oh yeah, but if y'all didn't hear, Last of Us got delayed again. Last of Us 2 was supposed to come out in February. Then it got pushed to May. And now it's gotten pushed again to no one knows when. So it sucks. I won't be able to play it in May. We'll be aight. I'm just gonna grab more sticks. I don't feel like going home to get them. There's 8, 9. I just want to do a little more grinding before the Nook shop closes, and that will be it. Thank you all again for hanging out with me for the 2 streams today. Actually, we can't, right? Nope. Oh, we can craft the... Do we need a shovel? No. We need this, we need the fishing pole and the slingshot. There we go. I'm getting tarantulas? Nice. Remember, it has to have enough space to spawn. So get rid of all the bugs, get rid of all the water bugs, and they'll start spawning. What spider? Ah. And another gift. Oh, perfect. I made that. What? Okay. Am I too low? Oh, the higher you hold it, the harder, I don't know. You know, I don't think I've been up here today. Bunny Day flooring, hey! What does this look like? Aww. When my house gets upgraded, I'm gonna have a whole bunny theme. For now. I don't have a fishing pole yet. What was I doing? Oh, nothing. Put this away so you can shake trees. Okay. Gah! I was too close. Two in a row? I was ready that time. Damn, how's he gonna get me two in a row like that? Orange. Let me get... Put more roses out in the front here, so let's grab this one. Oops, it's not what I wanted. It's okay. Let's grab this yellow one. But this was orange, right? So let's take this orange one too. Okay. No. Actually, yes. There you go. My new house will be right here, and it's gonna be fun to redecorate this. Let's go with this guy. Buy my fish. $7,000. Almost $8,000. Thanks. Okay, I should have enough. Fishing pole. I can hear it. Another egg. Jake, welcome back. He's following, let me catch this for you. No. Something different about you, Jake. Oh. Funny. Eek, itchy. I'm just messing with that. I can see that your face has a little disagreement with some wasps. Yeah, a little bit. Got it. Did I get bamboo today? I don't think I did. Has anyone ever, like, seen bamboo in real life or felt it? It's amazing stuff. My pockets are full? I want to be closer. There we go. Cute. That's in my backyard where I lived. Oh, cool. Yeah, bamboo's crazy, man. Last bit of grinding. Good morning. Gonna have that white rose. Let's see the petal. One of those petals. Can't really see how much it's. Oh, and the tarantula. Can't really see how much it's selling for, but if it has a weird jump in price. 11,000. I have to my backyard. Oh, yeah. I read that already. Welcome back, Jake. Hey, Jake. I feel like I'm the only one without your tag thing. Wow. Yeah, a lot. Wow. I just realized that most of you guys are members. Holy crap. Yeah, to get the tag thing, you have to pay. It's a monthly fee thing. Just showing me support, and you can use emotes, things like that. But wow, I just realized that most of you are already VIPs. Thank you, guys. God. Thank you guys so much. Ah, I wanted that one. Thank you. Okay, we're gonna do one more lap around, and that might be it, ladies and gentlemen. But you've seen my invite. Invite. Oh, you the friend request? Yeah. I think I got it. We'll check in a second. Cherry blossoms are really pretty. I was in another live stream today, and I joined the streamer's island, and I, like, stole everything. Whoa. Well, you're not allowed to take anything, though, are you? Unless you're best friends with them? Something good. There we go. Another damn egg. Hey, KB Silas. Hello, welcome. Welcome to the stream. Fast, welcome back. Whoa, and they subscribed. KB, thanks for subscribing. What's up? What made you click on the stream? Hello. Hey, any VIPs, can you throw some of the hype emotes in the chat? It's welcome, KB. Ooh, another gift. Way off. It's an actual gift. Man, how much bunny stuff is there? Now there's a stool? Yeah, there you go. Man, out of all the emotes, I still think hype is one of the best. The way it looks, I think is great. One excuse to brag about, because custom emotes? It's not... No, not really. People seen them. That's what you usually do when someone comes in here. Oh, my sister just got on. But wait, who called my name? They're across my way? Oh, we're here. Yeah, what's up, dude? What you got? Look, some bugs bought me a bunny day bag. I'm the best here, take it. A bunny day bag? These are still my favorite. These are my favorite? Oh, cool. The money and the high? Yeah, the high is a good one, too. Okay, we got another bunny one. A bunny bag. And a stool. My goodness, I'm about to make them all. How do we get the wand? I know how to get them, but the stars are hard. Yeah, I got lucky getting my stars. I had a meteor shower, and I got a whole bunch of them. But other than that, I haven't really seen any stars. Like, I don't know if they're that rare or what, but... I don't see them much. I didn't even... I was looking at chat, and I ran into a tarantula. God damn it. God, that's 8,000 down the poop chute. Where was he? And they're so rare on islands now. On your own island, I think. The fail, yeah. I deserve a fail on that. I don't see any water bugs out here, though. Okay, what time is it? Alright. We're gonna play a little while longer, ladies and gentlemen. Just gonna get some last bit of grinding in here. It's 2:47? Incorrect. It's 9:47. Here on the East Coast. England, yeah, yeah. I'm glad I could stop by. Gonna look at more Animal Crossing. Hey, cool. Thanks for coming by, KB. Thanks for subscribing. I hope to see more of you. You know what I forgot? Got my tea. It's been sitting here. Let me see if it's still hot. Wow, it's still warm. It's been almost 2 hours. It's ridiculous. So I don't sleep. It's fine. Yeah, hey, I've been going to sleep at 4 a.m. every night for a while. Isn't this stream 12, not 13? No, I had 12 this morning. Hey, Brandon, what's up, dude? I had stream 12 this morning. I think I did. I actually don't want to swap it with really anything. The one that says 11. Oh, maybe it is 12. Maybe you're right. Hold on. I see a gift floating. Oh, maybe you're right. It is 12. Thanks. Thanks for the correction. I'll switch it now. Sweet. So I'll have a thing for tomorrow. Just drop it. Thanks for the correction. No, no, it's gonna go in the water. Well, goodbye. I got a recipe for beekeeper's hive. Whoa, what is that? What is that exactly? Love will only betray you. Don't trust it. Sometimes. You're only 14 years old. You shouldn't be. Hey, Luna Fox Gamer has just subscribed. Hello, Luna. Where are you in chat? Say hello. It's a bee house, like honeybees. Whoa! Man, that is so you, that's perfect. Again, I didn't even know they had that in the game. Hey, there it is, Luna Fox Gamer, hello, hello. Again, some hype in the chat, please, welcome. It's something I know all too well at the moment. No offense, Fast, but 14 years old, you should not know about that yet. A little too young. Welcome, Luna. What made you click on the stream? Hello. Let's drop... I just want to see what this gift is. Iron nuggets, sweet. Chilling and playing my first Final Fantasy game. Oh, cool. Well, welcome to the stream. What made you click on this stream? I do want this wasp thing, so we're gonna drop this one petal. Okay, let's go sell stuff before the what's the name closes, and then we're out of here. Do we have fish? We do. Fast, you don't know love until you live with someone and share bills. True. The only thing I've learned about love so far is that you can't give 50-50, you have to give 100-100. There you go, booyah. You have emotions that led you here? Well, you know, it's different for everybody, but I'm pretty sure 5 years from now, you'd be like, what the heck was I thinking when I was 14? That happens. Oops. Not to call someone out here, but we had someone in here that wanted to ask this person out. They were asking us for advice. They were obsessed. And now, a few months later, they were like, I don't care. So, it happens. Just look for Animal Crossing Streams, and this was the first channel. Oh, really? I was the first channel that popped up? Look at that. We're leading the way, y'all. Thanks, everyone. Thank you so much. Thanks so much for the support. We're moving on up. And Luna, thanks for hanging out. And thanks for subscribing. I hope to see more of you. Tomorrow, we'll be playing Resident Evil 3 Remastered if you want to join us. Bye, my fish. Damn, bro. Say my name. That wasn't you. Just let you know it wasn't you. Bye. Oh, this is final cell here. This was a good stream. We finally did Tarantula Island. This was good stuff. And I'm being really nice today. What do you mean you're being really nice today? Are you normally not nice? Let's have this one bamboo here. We don't need that. And that's it. I want to buy the Switch for this game. Yeah, I mean, it's worth it. It's 100% worth it. It's this game's pretty much endless. So it's one of those games where you can keep playing forever. And ladies and gentlemen, no, I'm always nice. Oh, and I'm being really nice. Okay. Cool. Well, thanks, Luna. Yeah, we have a nice, fun community here. You're gonna fit right in. Blade, it was Stardew Valley streams that people were looking up, and I found his streams, Animal Crossing. But yeah, true. See, this is what's happening. Nintendo's helping me so much. Stardew Valley brought a bunch of you to me. Now Animal Crossing's pretty popular. A lot of people are clicking on in here, so Nintendo's just... It's funny, because, you know, you see my channel, you see, like, the artwork, and you expect, like, rated M badass games, and then I play games like Minecraft, Stardew, Animal Crossing, a lot, so... But that's the point, you know? Just play whatever you want. I think that's it. Let's go ahead and lay down. My restaurant got shut down, so I want to save her PS5. Okay. That's understandable. Sorry about your restaurant, dude. How do I get the egg outfit? Just keep collecting eggs. Sooner or later, you're going to get the... You'll get the recipe for it. Here's my room, if anyone is wondering. Just for now, it's kind of cluttered all over the place. I love this ant farm. Look at that. Is that sugar? There's a piece of sugar in there? I found your Halo 5 playthrough and found it absolutely hilarious, so I subscribed and found your streams. I never felt so supported and appreciated before. Hey! That's nice of you to say fast. Of course. We try to create a nice, friendly stream here. So. I think we're doing a good job. But alright, everybody. That will be it for me. Thank you so much. But I don't think it has to do with the game systems. It's all about picking awesome games to stream. True. I mean... Look, I play every game that looks interesting to me. I want to go out and play it, and I want to stream it. And that's what I like to do. Like, I'm a variety channel, so I don't want to play the same game over and over again. And I try to make it work. If the game sucks, the game sucks. I won't play it again. And it's happened a few times. So, but thank you all so much. I hope that you have a great rest of your day, rest of your morning, wherever you're from. Stay clean, stay safe. Luna, thanks for coming at the very end of the stream. Hope to see more of you. I'll be streaming tomorrow night again with some Resident Evil. So yeah, tomorrow night around 6 or 7, Resident Evil 3, brand new game. And Saturday morning around 11 is more Animal Crossing. And then maybe Saturday night, Resident Evil again. And then Sunday, be prepared. Sunday, we got to pick a time. Maybe Sunday morning, Sunday afternoon. We will try to do our thing that we wanted to do. Everyone come on the island and just play musical chairs or whatever you want to do. We'll figure it out. Oh, yeah, let me see. Actually, let me check. Let me save this really quick. See you later. Close. Yeah, I got it. I can see it already. question right there. Oh, you picked Kirby? Adorable. Hey, Stardew Valley, 50 hours. Oh, let's check our gameplay here. Stardew Valley, 100 hours on YouTube. Dauntless. Okay. We got a lot of games. Oh, yeah, we can check. Let's expose some people, huh? I wonder if it's going to show Spicy's. So Spicy has played Animal Crossing for 50 hours already. Okay. Emilee, let's see. 75 hours for Animal Crossing. And Emilee, I think she has a problem. How about Worm? Worm for 55 hours. Okay, okay. Autumn? Autumn doesn't show it yet because she got a little late. My sister? Hey! Look at that. Emilee, you and my sister are the same. They're the same person. Chris? Chris got 50. Salma? I'm about to say. I thought it said 285. I'm like, is that even possible? 70 hours. Oh, Salma is right behind you. I'll see Mama Kate. Whoa! Okay. We got Katie. With 90 hours. Woo! I mean, look, if you go to her farm, you can see it. Awesome. There's Casey. Does she have the game? Oh, Casey has it. 10 hours she's only played. Okay. I have so many friends, I don't even know who these are. How many did I? I don't even check mine. I have 55. Okay. Just a little more. Because I like to save a lot for stream. Awesome. Well, there you go. Thank you guys again. Have a good night. And remember, a lot of streams coming. I'm going to be streaming a lot lately. Especially starting next week. I think I'm going to do some full-time streaming. But tomorrow night, 6 or 7 p.m. Eastern, Resident Evil. Saturday morning. Saturday night, possibly. Sunday. It's coming. I don't even remember the last time I did not stream anymore. But have a good night. Stay clean, stay safe. Bye.